congratulations going out tonight to the North Lenoir Fire and Rescue Chief Brian Wade. He was named the 2017 Volunteer Fire Chief of the Year by the International Association of Fire Chiefs. That international award handed out in Charlotte over the past week. Chief Wade joined the department in 1996 and was named Fire Chief back in 2010. As Chief, Wade has created one of the premier training facilities to get his firefighters ready for the real thing.